Hey, what's up, guys? Mo the Dog Trainer here. And I just want to give you a quick tip on recall. Calling your dogs to come to you. Behind me, that's Jinx and that's Luna. We're out here at a baseball park and they love to run around. They love to chase each other. Sometimes they'll go out in the field and you know, it's hard to get them back because they're smelling things and they're distracted. So one of the things that you can work on with your dogs is on using positive reinforcement when you call your dog. So when you say your dog's name, you wanna make it positive. You always wanna reward your dog for saying his name, for calling him. Because what tends to happen is a lot of people use their name for punishment. Like, when I mean punishment, I mean you call your dog, he's outside having fun, and then you call him to put him in his crate because you have to go to work. You call him inside because you don't want him outside no more. So you use his name, and that's negative reinforcement to the dog. That's a punishment to the dog, believe it or not. So you want to call your dog. Let's say here in the baseball field, I want to call them. I'm not going to call them and then leave the park. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to practice calling them. I'm going to grab them by the collar, and then I'm going to release them. And I can show you that here. So like that, the dog doesn't know when you're leaving, or so the dog doesn't learn that when you call them, that means you're leaving or the fun is over. So I'm gonna share it here with you. I'm gonna try with Jinx and Luna just to show you what you can do, what you can practice in your backyard, in the house. I will start in the house, but you can practice in your backyard first, and then you can take them out to a field where it's fenced in area with a little more distraction. So I'm gonna show you now in this video. So I have Jinx and Luna over there. They're distracted. I don't know, they're eating grass or something. So I'm just gonna call them. Jinx, here. So notice I only said his name once. And I'll repeat it if he doesn't come.
Good boy. Hey buddy, he likes rubs. So you give him a belly rub, a butt rub, like really intense butt rub. I'll grab his collar and then I'll say, okay, go play. Go get her. Go. Go. Luna. And I'll try it with her. Luna, here. I said Luna, okay. I'll give you another butt rub. She likes the ball. Again, I said her name once. She thinks I'm gonna take that from her. So then they make it like a chase me game. So in the meantime, I'll rub him. So every time I call him, in his mind, he's gonna get a butt rub. Okay. Luna, here. Oh. Hey. Yes. Good girl. And you don't get mad at them. You don't get upset. Okay. And then that's what you do. You call them. You grab their collar. You give them a praise. I don't have treats on me. Because normally I don't want to do it based all on treats. But you do want to use treats when you use recalls. You want to use yummy stuff. But I think he prefers a butt rub. So you got to find out what works for your dog. What works, you know. Some dogs don't take a treat. You know, they'd rather play. For instance, she has... Let me see if I can take the toy from her. She's probably gonna run. And she dropped it. Let's see if I can get it, take it from her. Yep. I got it here. And then what I'll do is... So she likes this for some reason. I don't know. It's a baseball. It was a baseball. So. Luna, here. Here. And then I'll grab her. Grab her leash.
Okay. Go get it.
So like that, they learn that calling them doesn't mean it's over, you know? And then if you want to leave, if you got to leave, I'll just grab them right here. Come here, buddy. Good boy. Give them a little butt rub first, massage them, and then clip the leash. Boom. And then same thing with her. And there you go. You practice that. I mean, it's not going to be an overnight recall. It's probably one of the hardest when it comes to, like, distractions and all that. You have to practice it every day. But you'll get it. If you're consistent and you just keep training, you'll have a dog that comes to you every time. Just remember not to use it for nothing negative. If you have to use an emergency word, you can teach them an emergency word. And with the emergency word, you want to always reward with something yummy. Till my next video. Thank you.